Yo, what's up, Team Seller Fam? It's your boy Art. We about to get into it. We got another Injustice video. Y'all check me out. Woo! Right now, we gonna go with a single player. Let me readjust this camera for y'all so y'all get a good view. And here we go. So we're going to play a little story mode for y'all. We'll do about good for 10, 15 minutes. Let's go. Uh-oh. We got the Fight the Monkey Association. Uh-oh. All the gorillas, look at them.
You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Talking ape wasn't enough. Use a song to suit these savage beasts. I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
All right, let's go. Yeah, come on, Grodd. Kick that ass. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, he didn't, y'all. Well, take this beat down. Yeah, take that beat down. What's happening?
Now, where's that sleeping gas arrow?
Oh, crap. Here we go. I done made the brother mad. Oh, no, he didn't. Did he just bite me? Hell no. But take this. No, you just didn't bite me. Oh, wow. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, guess who won, though? Yeah. Putting in that work, y'all. You know what it is. Y'all know what it is. Woo-wee. Mm-hmm. What you got to say now? Mm-hmm. Clear out. Take the big boy down. Ha ha. Oh, crap.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Oh, here we go. I don't like this part. Oh.
You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
Hmm.
Oh, this brainiac, oh crap.
I got nothing.
Your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Kobe. I am
this jerk gets on my nerves.
You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I'm aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Come on.
Serve? I am a petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect.
We just done this master plan, so bear with me, oh Lord.
Why?
Species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Oh no.
You cannot regain control. Over the past days, Brother I has been absorbed into my room. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transits. I am taking these tools from you.
Why?
The Kryptonian belongs to me. And soon, so will your planet.
Okay, well now we're gonna, Batman's gonna kick some tail. Let's go.
Thank you.
crazy. Look at him. This is gonna get good. Oh man. Well, everybody, this is just part one of the story of injustice. I'll be back for part two. Like, share, subscribe to the channel. Peace out.
Peace out.